Hola amigos, hola amigas, Darian here from Hooverlux. Welcome, bienvenido, croisui, salam alaikum. Welcome to the channel, y'all. We're back for another Washy Wednesday, and we're here with the last one of the Reflect with Softner built into it. Oh yeah, Washy Wednesday, that's what I said. Did I say Washy Wednesday?
Yep.
What did I say?
Wednesday.
Well, I know that, stupid. Whoosh. Interference while I'm filming. Anyway, ignore the voice of God in the background, Hoover. Habilux. This is Washy Wednesday. So, I'm just loading the darks into the machine. With lots of stockies. Right, okay, so we've got the machine loaded up. I'm not going to use any comfort pearls with it. Let's get the power on. Dee 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 dee. Okay, let's get the powder and everything into the machine. Okay, so there you are propped. Now you can see in the drawer. So we've got the Reflect here with the built-in softener, but the softener is not very good, so we're not going to ignore that. I'm gonna put in 1.5 of the powder. I'm not going to bother putting in any of the Calgon, because it's quite a low temperature mode. Here I'm using Lenore Dazzle as my fabric softener. Voila. Right, okay, so we got the powder in. Let's test it out. Okay, so now it is time to select a cycle, and we are going to go for dark wash, which standard is 1 hour, 6 minutes, 20 degrees, 2 rinses. So first of all, we're going to increase that to 30. We are going to increase the rinses to rinse plus, and we are going to change the, actually I'm going to do that to 40, and we are going to change the wash. You got intensive or normal, so we're just going to put it on normal. 40 degrees, 3 rinses, 800 spin. We are going to go to 1200 spin for that. And I'm not going to do any pre-washes or time delays or crease care or anything like that. So let's press play. And it's going to go straight into the washing at 1 hour 33 minutes. So let me get you set up on the tripod. There we are, that's good lighting. This load will have lots of, what the main test is in for this load is going to be, do I get any soap residue, any powder residue on the dark clothes? So that's going to be the test for this wash, is regarding the soap residue, because obviously I'm using powder with darks. And there is a lighter cloth in there, not this one, but there is a green cloth in there that I was using for dusting. So we'll see how that comes out. So see there, it's going through its powder dissolving little routine. plug in the battery pack. There we go. And leave it to it. Thank you. done, Dexter. Let's go back up to the cat flap, stupid cat. Thank you.
Thank you.
Plenty of water on these rinses.
Thank you. Thank you.
There we go. Plenty of water. Plenty of wash action. Let's have a look. Open sesame. So this was the cloth that I used to do the dusting. That's come out perfect. Smells very nice. Smells very fresh. No soap residues at all. Damp to the touch, not soaking wet. Can't see any soap residue on anything. I should have put my socks the right way around when I put them in the machine. These are my pizza socks. Let's have a look. That's a t-shirt. No. No soap residue at all. That's not actually okay. That's for hanging. So yeah, I do like this powder. It is very nice, the reflect. And on reflect, of the reflect, I really do like it. It's not a super foamy one. Some people like the suds in the wash. Other people don't. It's all personal preference. No soap residue at all. I definitely don't like the cotton large cycle, which is the economy one, because I don't know, it just doesn't seem to. Let's have a look at this. This is my work t-shirt. Nope. Bit of fluff, bit of fur, a little tiny little bit of fur on it, I can see. So there we go. There's another load. Done and dusted. The only thing I did find is I feel that this machine is not 100% level. So I'm going to re-level it before I do the next Washy Wednesday. I'm going to check the feet on it. And yeah, I think it possibly could be. Needs a little bit of alteration to the feet. And see if that makes any difference. But yeah, so there we go, that is it. That is the end of the cycles using the Cussons Reflect. I really do like it. There's some powder left in there, which I'll be sending up to my friend Exotic Tiger Lily. Built-in softener, nah, don't like that at all. Not enough softener for me. I prefer to add my softener into it to get more smell. And it does make a difference using the comfort. So there we go. Thank you very much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more videos. And I'll see you all for the next Washy Wednesday next week, where this time we are going to be using a liquid. And then we've got only one powder left to test after that. So until then, I shall see you. Bye-bye.